How do I create interactive data filters? Using IntelliFront BI, charts and diagrams can be filtered using various methods: tree views, combo boxes or lists. Filtering allows users to actively switch focus on the data displayed. Christian Stevens Software.
Bigger data, better business.